morning, Pernell Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Sophia. Today is Friday, March 25th, 2022. It is our 127th day of school. This means we have 53 days left to go in our school year. A number of the day is 127. Can you think of an equation for that equals 127? Here's one I thought of. 100 plus 20 plus 3 plus 4 equals 127. Team 4, which includes Hallie, Noah, Nova, and Allie, you will be our host for the news next week. Please check your deep Gmail to find your at-home scripts and get started with recording. Remember to take your Chromebooks home with you today and plan to come in on Monday morning. The weather for today looks to be mostly cloudy with a high of 63 degrees. Karina will take it from here. Bye, Penguins.
Hi, everyone. It's Karina here, your next host for the day. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Mrs. Durfee, one of our first grade teachers. Happy birthday! Here's our question of the week to think about and talk about with your friends and family. What is the hardest thing you've ever had to do? Before we turn it over to Darius, we have our next Everybody Has a Story segment. Let's enjoy learning about these kindergartners.
I'm Rosie, and what's interesting about me is that I can do a cartwheel.
Good job!
Hi, my name is Ray. I'm in kindergarten. And one interesting story about me is that my cat is a Siamese, and he's really cute.
My name is Owen, and I'm in kindergarten. And something interesting about me is that my dog has one eye.
Hi, I'm Doris, and I'm your next host for today. It's time to now share a fun penguin fact. Where did the macaroni get its name from? The name comes from the crest of yellow feathers on its head. The crest on its head looks like the 18th century hat on the same macaroni. On this day in history, 1965, the 25,000-person Alabama Freedom marched to protest the denial of voting rights to blacks. Led by Martin Luther King Jr., ended its journey from Selma, Alabama, on the steps of the state capitol on the Montgomery, Alabama. We'll end our broadcast to Francisco Magic Strip. Bye, Penguins.
Hello, Penguins. I'm Francisco, and I'm your finalist for today. I'm going to share a fun magic joke with you. I'm going to make these colored crayons disappear. 3, 2, 1. And I'm going to make them reappear again, like that. Did you know that today is National Waffle Day? International Waffle Day celebrates waffles and their history. A holiday that is best celebrated by eating waffles is our kind of holiday. Unsurprisingly, the day has become a bit of a hit. It was originally celebrated in Sweden, but now angry stomachs all over the world embrace International Waffle Day. Plug in your waffle maker and enjoy some mouth-watering treats. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Francisco saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a fantastic Friday.